Craig and I met when we were in college, actually at
freshman year orientation.
We met at the mailbox. How corny is that?
I didn't know how to work the lock, honey. Yeah, I needed support.
but anyway, so we've been together for, if you include it all, about 43 years.
The family is everything. She's always been the rock because me being a hockey player, I was always away. I was always doing my thing. Even as a broadcaster, I sort of do my thing. And she is the rock that holds down everything.
I think cancer is not just about the person. It is about the family.
We found out about Linda's cancer right during the Capitol Stanley Cup run. And being together for so long, we said, we need to fight it as a team. And we've been a team, our family, our friends, the Washington Capitals, the hockey community. And that's the only way we can fight this disease. And every time I give her a hug, I said, she's my warrior. And she is a warrior trying to fight this battle like all the other people that are affected by this disease.
Yeah, nobody does it any other way. Unfortunately, the cancer that I have has no tests, no screening, almost no symptoms. Most people don't find out until it is truly too late. It's called uterine serous carcinoma. I've been through 6 rounds of chemo. There's no way to find out whether it worked or even helped. So the research for this is virtually non-existent. My cancer is rare, but half the cancers out there are considered rare and underfunded. I think that, you know, we have a lot of cancers that have great voices, and people made that happen, right? Susan G. Coleman, Katie Couric. So if I can bring that opportunity to other people, then all of it makes sense all of a sudden. That's why I'm here.
I said to her, I said, Len, the Washington Capitals have asked you to drop the puck for Hockey Fights Cancer Night. And I thought, for sure she's gonna say, no, I don't wanna be in the spotlight. I don't want many people to know. And out of her mouth comes, yes, I wanna drop the puck. And I wanna be part of Hockey Fights Cancer. I wanna have meaning to this fight.
If I can help, you know, get attention for it, then it's worth me being in front of the
camera. The only question she asked me is, honey, how do I drop the puck?
No clue, but I've seen it done, but I've never done it. So, we're gonna have to do a little practice session, I think. Join us and the Washington Capitals in the fight against cancer.
Go to washcaps.com/capsfightcancer to donate.